The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from England, Katy White.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one. This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Taking it to the chest here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Looking to build momentum.
Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
In full control.
Oh, that was uncalled for.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle!
So damaging. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Avoids the impact there.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, wow. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
What a slam. Oh. This entire building just moved.
Man, you're right. That shook the arena. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
Controlling the tempo. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. That neck must be throbbing right now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Avoids the impact there.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Ooh, out of nowhere. Ooh, nothing pretty about that. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
She just will not let up.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Pains me to just watch the force brought to bear on that atomic drop. Man.
Oh, that had to hurt your tailbone.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Looking highly motivated here. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
God, that was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Got out of the way of that one.
And she's toast.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Avoids the impact there.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. She can't withstand much more punishment.
Delivering the damage to the chest now. There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my old drop kicks. Very nice.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's.
Cole, will she win it here?
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. No, not again. The shoulders are down.
Here we go.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Going for an encore here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Covers. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
And another kick out. Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prison.
Cole, will she win it?
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Oh, hey, she's tapping. One in a million is the only way to describe this match.
Here's your winner, Katy White.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
You know, I have a feeling we're going to be talking about this diva for a long time to come.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.